by the Grand Teton National Park, taking on the biggest hike yet. This is the Paintbrush Cascade Canyon Loop, which is about 20 miles long and has a 5,000 feet elevation gain.
But mostly it's been good. There's only one or two things that I'd change if I could. I don't get lost in the past or get stuck in some sad memory. Yeah. My